This is a 2005 Toyota Matrix with a 1zz-fe 1.8-liter engine. This is the timing chain tensioner that inserts into the timing cover, and it keeps tension on the chain to prevent it from skipping. The problem that I'm seeing on almost all of these engines nowadays is that this O-ring that is designed to prevent oil from leaking out of the timing cover is not doing its job. So you might think, I'll just order a new O-ring from Toyota and install it and problem solved. Right? Wrong. What we're finding on most of these engines is as they age, the dimensions of the timing cover change a little bit, and this O-ring no longer provides a seal. You can watch any of my videos on how to remove this tensioner and how to reinstall it, but in this video, I'm going to give you a foolproof method of preventing the tensioner from leaking again. So the answer, in order to prevent the O-ring from leaking again, is you cannot use the original O-ring. You have to use a different O-ring with a little bit more thickness. And here I have a whole bag of these aftermarket O-rings that meet the requirement of sealing the tensioner. You can buy these on Amazon, and I'm gonna provide you with a link to purchase these O-rings directly. Here is the old O-ring and the new O-ring side by side. You don't see much of a difference, but the main thing you should know is that the original O-ring is a metric O-ring, and the replacement O-ring that seals a little bit better is a SAE O-ring. Here's the tensioner with the new O-ring, and the latch is cocked, and it's ready to insert back into the timing cover. Watch one of my other videos on how to release the latch. The tensioner with the new O-ring is back in, and this solution that I've just shown you has worked every time that I've tried it, so I hope it works for you too. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching.